Fatima's here a helping hand for several years. They've been coming out weekends, and they also bring some food and distribute it out. They have sponsored the food, as you can see, the shawarma for all the clients and volunteers. Everybody's having a very nice time, you know, because this is the month of the birth of the Prophet of God, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and it's very exciting. Alhamdulillah, we look after food insecurity, so we provide food hampers to the needy, to the refugees, immigrants, the people who have lost their jobs, especially in this COVID times, many people are going through challenges. So we distribute food hampers all over the Lower Mainland and Fraser Valley. So we have people from Vancouver, Burnaby, Surrey, Richmond, all the way to Abbotsford, and we have clients even in Chilliwack. So they are just from all over the place. The refugees are the ones that have immigrated from Iraq, Syria, Myanmar, Afghanistan, Somalia. So these are refugees that our government has been so generous and kind that with their open hands, they've accepted refugees in this country, and we are here to help them settle down, help them through these challenging times, you know, when they're trying to learn the English language and the culture and integrate into the society. We have the responsibility to help them out. So this additional help is always required, and we have been very grateful to the organization, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward each and every one of the people who are involved in this.